Let's run the intro.
Well, I am the love I'm looking for. Wasting time on foreign shore. Bringing back the spoils of war. For nothing. For nothing.
Howdy, folks. Welcome to the channel. My name is Danny, and I'm a musician from Sweden. I'm the singer of Swedish band Escobar, and if you're interested in hearing what we sound like, you can go to our YouTube channel where we have more than 100 tracks released. It's Escobar with a K. On this channel, I react to music, comedy, and other stuff, but most of all, I react to what you suggest to me in the comment section, so please, if you have any ideas for me, put them right down there. And if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button and little bell, bling, so you know when I release new videos. It should be every day. Today, I'm back checking out The Warning, and this is 23. I have reacted to quite a few of The Warning tracks, and I have some tracks that I really, really like. Narcissista, I think it was Dust to Dust as well, and probably Evolve and Choke, definitely. And yeah, those are my favorites as far as I remember. I also reacted to a new one the other day, and I liked that one. What was it? Ugh, I reacted to so many songs, it's hard to remember, but yeah, I like that anyway. So this is from the new album. It does not have a video, it's just a lyric video. But yeah, so let's listen to it. Since I'm always looking for different ways to be able to do reactions without getting into copyright problems, I usually distort the sound, which I don't want to do, but it is what it is. But today I'm going to try to do a version where you will hear the vocals, but not the music. So let me know if you think that's a better idea than distorting the sound, or if you like to hear more of the full sound, but distorted. So yeah, let me know what you think, but let's listen to The Warning and 23. I like that rhythm. It kills me when you're gone.
Is it wrong?
Cool fill.
Fast forward to 23, barely old enough to drink. Bittersweet return of all these feelings.
Yeah, this is pretty nice, actually. Not too shabalab.
If you look hard enough, I fear you'll see. The world around you cancels out three words that I can't say out loud. Stop me, stop me, feel me, heal me. Your eyes meet mine and I implode. I guess I'll love you on my own. Stop me, stop me, tell me, is it wrong? Is it wrong?
My favorite part, it gets me when you're gone.
Is it wrong?
I wish they did more of that.
Cross my heart and hope to die. Can't you see that I want you so bad that I can barely breathe? Can you see that you're killing me too slowly? But I can't seem to let you go. Every word you say, it's like it's poetry. Like a part that's not for me at all. Whoa. Even I still feel this way. Consciously keep choosing pain. Stop me, stop me, stop me. Is it wrong?
I wonder who's singing, if it's Pow or, oh, what's her name? The main vocalist there. I can't remember. Probably Pow, right? I don't think it sounds like the main vocalist. You can let me know. Let me see here where the chords were. Oh, Jesus, sounds like my guitar's out of tune. My guitar is not doing too well in this heat. But anyway, okay, 23. So what do I think of this one? Well, I didn't like it as much as the one I just did before this one that I can't think of the name for. But not too bad. I'll give it a 6.57, somewhere around there. Out of 10. It seems like I appreciate sort of the harder, rougher songs more so far, from what I've heard from The Warning. The rockier sounds, I guess. But nothing wrong with it at all, and it sounds really good. So, yeah, nothing strange about that one at all. So, yeah, we'll see. I'll probably listen to a few more album tracks, and let me know what you think about this track and the other tracks of the album, and also of this reaction where, if everything works out, you should only hear the vocals. Let me know, and thanks for watching. If you like good music, check out my new single. It should be with you right there. And until next time, goodbye. Well, I am the love I'm looking for.